brought it up. Today we've got new guidelines for hospitality, restaurants, and bars. On restaurants, we really need our institutions to continue to push people outside, maximize your outdoor seating. We are increasing the capacity again with a curfew that'll be talked about, but please make sure that you're putting as many people outside as you can. And on the bars, there's going to be questions about reopening. If we don't, people are pushed towards large house parties we've seen in other states where absolutely no rules are followed. Our goal is to have the right structured rules where people can have that outlet if they're looking for it, but to be in a safe place and for it to be done in a safe manner. And again, this is something that if folks can't follow, we'll have to take other steps. So, Latasha.
Good afternoon. There we go. As the governor said, we are issuing a new order today, effective tomorrow, which will allow bars to reopen and restaurants to open at 50% of their capacity. Both bars and restaurants will operate at 50% capacity inside, and as the governor said, we want to promote people still using that outdoor space and maximizing that outdoor space, because in the end, everyone's a little better outside when doing this. We want to hit a few really important requirements to help keep bars open and restaurants open at this capacity, and all of these details can be found at our Healthy at Work, which is healthyatwork.ky.gov. But some of the big points are, we want everyone to stay seated, whether in a restaurant or a bar. You should be at a table with your group or your household, and there should be 6 feet of space in between each of those tables. And the governor has put up pictures before where we found bars, people shoulder to shoulder. That's exactly what we don't want to happen again. And plenty of people did it right. We just want to make sure that with this fresh start, everybody gets off to the best start and we can keep things open. And nothing contributes to spread of the virus. There's no congregating at the bar, so if a restaurant or a regular bar has a bar area, service should still be at the tables. No one should be sitting there congregating. The mask order is still in effect for bars and restaurants, which means if you're not actively eating or drinking at your table, then you should be masked if you're going to the bathroom, entry, exit. Otherwise, you should be at the table and enjoying your friends and beverage and food. All food and drink service should be stopped at 10 p.m. local time. Wherever you are, central, eastern, it's just 10 p.m. And then afterwards, the bar and restaurant should close at 11 p.m. And all staff and customers need to wear masks, as indicated in our other guidance. And so by following this, we hope that everyone can stay open and we can enjoy these great restaurants and bars that we have in Kentucky. Thank you.
Right. Biggest change for our bars is an enforced seat rule. Easiest way you can see whether a bar is following the rules and regulations is everybody has a seat and everybody's sitting in it. Now, no congregating. You're in that seat unless you're going to the bathroom, and then you're back in that seat. It's the only way we can make this work. If folks won't do it, it will present a challenge that we cannot overcome.